Did you know that Williamsfield has a newspaper? We caught up with the staff of News from the Nation to find out more.
The goal of News from the Nation is to provide the staff, parents, students, anyone involved in Williamsfield with current information about what's going on at our school and as well as in the world and locally.
We report on a lot of things that happen, mainly in the school and our community as well. Students, sports events, plays, anything like that that happens, we provide that news to the public.
Journalism is a positive environment that anybody can participate in.
My favorite thing about News from the Nation is the different personalities that we have within the class, because when you're dealing with stuff like writing stories for news articles, you get to kind of experience the different opinions and different perspectives that other people in the class may have. And so you kind of just get a different outlook on the world than if you wouldn't have those connections.
So how can you join News from the Nation?
We're currently working on prerequisites for the class next semester, but pretty much if you want a story put up on our website, all you have to do is submit your story through our staff email, and then it'll go through our submissions editor, and it's up.
This has been Kenzie Belay and Jesse Wanagod reporting for the Black Hawk Buzz. Now, back to the studio.
To find out more, visit newsfromthenation.net.